Are you guys enjoying yourselves tonight?
Yeah.
I'll do a couple of songs for you, if you don't mind.
Yes.
As soon as I catch my breath. Sorry, honey, I don't have any scarves tonight. You know? I still have my lips if you want to kiss. You too? Sure.
Is that right?
Same exact.
Is that right? Thank you. All right. I'll be back. I'll be back in a minute.
What you're running to or from? All I know is I
outside a general store. So yes, she lived. Wasn't clear. It's yesterday. No, wait, the day before. Things were finally got around. But a preacher man who asked, where you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon?
Play the guitar. If I can get a stool, Irv. That's here for Irv Cassim here, ladies and gentlemen. Sure. Just made fun of you. Sorry. I'm not doing that now. Listen to me. I love you too, Irv. All right, I'd like to do another song for you guys, and it's one of my Elvis favorite. And he recorded in 1969 in Memphis, Tennessee, and I hope you like it. It goes like this. Girls choose cotton dress worlds when they could have satins and lace, and stand by her man, let her warm's letting shade touch her face. How many hearts can be through all the winters we've known and still not be cold? Oh, true love travels on a rainbow. Let's hear for Irv once again here. Yeah, yeah. What about this wonderful band up here, the Chain of Habit Band? Let's hear for them. We have in the guitar here a country fellow. He's from Brazil too. Adrian Crespo, my friend. And he doesn't like me because I don't hire him in Brazil. But I have my own band, my own guitar player, and I'm very loyal, you know? So, but I like him anyway. I wish I could hire him more, but he's way too expensive. Tell you that. So, please, if you know him, help me out here. It's a great pleasure, man. Let's hear for him. I'm gonna actually play the guitar. I know four chords, but that's all you know. I've noticed that. Oh, guys, you're amazing. Come on, Nate. Stay closer to me. Not that close. Are you guys having fun tonight or what? We're having lots of fun. It's a great honor. You know, to me, I've been in this business for 12 years, and I was born and raised, and I still live in Brazil. And it's a great honor to be accepted by you guys here in the U.S., and that means the world to me. I love you too, sweetheart. Thank you. Thank you. I'll do my favorite Christmas song. We're away from Christmas, right? Christmas in December. But we're close, right? Right around the corner. I have a little Christmas without you. Thank you. All right. What else I have? Okay. It hurts me to see you treat you the way that it does. Oh, it hurts me to see you sit and cry.
Well, I know I could be so true if I had someone like you. It hurts me to see those tears in your eyes.
The whole town is talking.
You cry. You love him so much. You're too blind to see. He's only playing a game.
Never will set you free, because one more song for you guys tonight, and I didn't hear. I did that on purpose. I have two. That letter's hot. How do you like my outfit? Do I look good on letter? You should try it. It's hot as hell. Thank you. Come on in. Come on in, darling. What did you say?
So are you. Uh-huh.
I don't know English very well, so what do you mean? Do you have a fever or something? Thank you so much. There's two girls over here. Hello. What about you? Okay. Go back to your seat. All right. Serious song.